Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to go back to the old quick settings panel on Samsung Galaxy S25. So here is my S25 Ultra, is the same also for S25 and Plus. And now if I swipe down from here, appears the notifications, and if I go to the corner and swipe down, as you can see here, I have the quick settings panel. And to expand, you need to swipe down again. Okay, now, how to go to the old style quick settings panel? It's very easy. For that, just tap here on the edit button, and here tap on panel settings. And here, as you can see, it's check separate. So we have notifications and the quick settings panel, and these two features are separated. Okay, and to see it together, just tap here. And now I will exit. And now to see the quick settings and also the notifications, just swipe down. And as you can see here, I have now the old style quick settings panel. Here will appear the notifications. I don't have now any notification. And if you want to expand it, just swipe down one more time, and that's all. So it is very easy. I hope this video to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.